It's kind of a brutal day out there for the time of year. Temps well below average and some wind damage as well from the storms early in the morning and then the winds howling through the afternoon. But winds are gradually dying down. We're still seeing gusts up to about 35 or 40 miles an hour right now. But I do want to show you some stats on the tornado that was confirmed in southern Delaware early this morning. It was an EF2 tornado. There's EF0, EF1, then EF2. So a pretty strong tornado, especially for around here. We don't see it that often. We're not in Tornado Alley. It's rare to see an EF2 tornado in our neck of the woods. An estimated maximum wind speed, they determine that by the damage patterns and the path of the damage, an estimated speed of 120 miles per hour, path length of 6.2 miles. One injury reported, that was with a tree that fell onto a home, and also a barn was destroyed. But folks in that area got about 15 minutes advance warning with those tornado warnings that went out on their phones. So hopefully that helps save some lives or at least save some injuries from happening with that system. Storm Scan 3 right now does show that same storm starting to wrap up and exit through the Canadian Maritime Provinces. Winds are strong around the back edge of it, but starting to die down. As that storm weakens and moves away, the winds will slacken as well. And that's what we're feeling tonight. Skies have cleared. Winds are just starting to die down. So the wind advisory that